Hi, I'm Vandita Raigar, Systems Engineer for Analog Devices. Today at IMS, we are bringing to you a complete ADI signal chain from bits to beam for millimeter wave 5G. The new MXFE 9081 is a 4T4R RF data converter platform. It is a quad 16-bit 12 gigasamples per second RF DAC and quad 12-bit 4 gigasamples per second RF ADC in a single packet supporting up to 2.4 gigahertz instantaneous bandwidth per channel. The MXFE provides a 3 GHz IF to the millimeter wave front end. On our front end here, we have our new 5G up-down converter ADMV1017 and a 16-channel beamformer ADMV4801 or 4821 supporting single and dual polarization systems covering the entire 24 to 29 GHz of millimeter wave band with a single solution. The LO for the up-down converter is provided by ADF4371, which is a frequency synthesizer. We are also showcasing our AIP technology, which will enable efficient scaling of millimeter wave antenna arrays. In this case here, we are transmitting 400 megahertz wide 5G NR carrier over the air. This is up converted to 28 gigahertz by the up down converter and provided to the 16 channel beamformer, which is then connected to the 16 element antenna array. This enables a beam forming and beam steering capabilities at millimeter wave. This 28 gigahertz over the air link is then received by our AIP SIP and further down converted back to 3 gigahertz as displayed on the spec end. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit analog.com.